there's a massive weight on my shoulders right now. Last year, I was so close and I didn't make it. I'm nervous just because I could fail the last hurdle again. Why am I so emotional? Room Auditions was amazing. I didn't expect the new judges to like me. I put all my heart and soul into it. And I got 4 yeses, which is amazing.
Hallelujah! I loved it. Yes, 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 yes. I'm excited.
I realised Paul could sing when we was on holiday. He was only 15. He went in for this karaoke in this bar and sang, I can't remember what song again.
Evergreen.
Evergreen. And
William.
It was absolutely brilliant.
Get it up there. Yeah.
It does. Oh, won't you
stay with me? My mum and dad have been amazing. I've been sort of doing pubs and stuff for like 7 years and they've gone to every gig. You need that support because it's quite lonely going out on the road and stuff.
We're so proud of him, aren't we?
You can't put it into words how proud we are of him.
It's a massive, massive audition and it's not just me that I'm doing it for. It's for them because they believe in me, so I need to prove that I can do it.
I absolutely loved your voice last year.
But you didn't put him through last year.
I didn't because I knew he'd come back better.
You didn't know that.
I did.
You didn't know that.
I actually did.
No, you didn't.
Excuse me, you're wrong. I didn't put him through because he wasn't ready.
Oh, right.
That is the truth.
Right.
What are you going to sing?
Marvin Gaye.
He can sing anything.
Shut up.
I won't because I know what he can do.
Wait, you got it wrong last year.
I got it right last year.
Calm down.
No, I won't calm down.
Calm down.
I know what I'm doing.
Oh, shut up. Well, good luck.
Voice is absolutely flawless. I like you a lot, and I love your voice.
Cheryl.
You have a liquid gold voice. I mean, it's literally amazing.
Simon? Paul, I think we both had a great time during that song, actually. You know what, Paul? I really like you. You know, the fact that for whatever reason Louis nearly, you know, destroyed your life last year, you've got to put that behind you.
Don't even try.
And hope you get a better mentor this year.
Don't even try.
I think we're going to get a large dose of humble pie now, Louis.
Sorry?
Bit of humble pie?
No, no humble pie at all.
Maybe an apology?
No, I did the right thing. I'm really happy that you come back better than ever. Let's vote. Mel?
No brainer, it's a yes.
Shara?
Absolutely yes.
I'm gonna say yes. You've got three yeses, congratulations.
You've got four yeses, Paul.
He's the best solo boy we have.
He's good.
You get used to that, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
Congratulations. Well done.